this most pleasant ease. That had to be more accurate. Will be a throw-in. And it's played forward. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Muller. Going through. Muller. Great challenge, timed to perfection. Plays it out to the flank. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Kimmich. Third of the match, or thereabouts, gone. And we still await the first goal. Guardiola. Deftly done. It's offside. Yes, it is. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's Muller. Out to the left it goes. He's got away. It's a loose ball. Paris Saint-Germain showing a little more urgency now. And to be honest, Peter, this is what's required. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Well, there's no two ways about it. This has a pop! Sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it. Massive lead! That's been lever clear. And that's that. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just the goal in it. And that was enough. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a defensive masterclass. They backed up their goal with a resilience that was first class.
Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.